Blue jeans, Air Ones, and a white tee. 06 hanging out the window like ye. High feet on one, off a bottle might be my tree. Smoking Agent Orange, high C, back with me and Marty.
Is the Canon EOS R good enough? These are pretty old clips, but when I first got the camera, and this was my first time going out and using it, didn't really know how to use it that well, but here are some photos and videos with it. Looking down the line, personally, 4 or 5 months later using the camera, it is 100% worth it, 100% good enough camera for everything I do. And so I just wanted to show you guys some photos and videos from when I first got the camera, and you guys decide how, is this camera a good camera? And yeah, check out more of my videos coming soon, all using this camera. Let's go. Juggle them.
No, no, no. Man's got too much. Pass it, Nate. Pass it, Nate. Yeah.
Check it.
Check it. Coconut here, man. Coconut here, man.
Come on. Oh.
See ya, get that.
Alright, man.
We got old one right here, wise man. Come with me. We are here in the beautiful Palm Spain. The beautiful, beautiful.
Pause right quick, make sure you guys go and check out my website, it's in the description. Check out some of my photos, I have presets, I have all types of stuff on here, so check that out, and I'd appreciate that. And also swing over to the Instagram, and alright, I'll see you guys.